headed to Jacksonville for a weekend of basically a fish camp. We're going to meet up with our friend Dennis, his grandson, and a few of other Dennis's friends, and we'll see if anyone else shows up. And so wish us luck. Just a quick stop on the way up. Just about to go over the Dames Point Bridge. Looks like we're going to be setting up in the dark, but it sure is a nice view out here tonight. All the ships loading over at Blunt Island. We are here. So, time to get set up. We'll see you in the morning. Or we may see you in a little bit when it comes time to cook.
Ravioli's off, Trajan.
Crazy ginger ale?
Yeah. Is that a thing?
No, it sounds very good.
Well, we had a good meal, good conversation. Pretty cold out here, but the fire was nice and warm. And we're headed to bed. We'll see you in the morning. All right, well, it's a beautiful, chilly morning. We slept really good, really warm. Yeah. I can barely see over there, but lights across from the Naval Air Station. So I guess we're about to get ourselves together and go see if we can catch some fish today. So we'll be back.
right, well, we had a pretty good day today. Yeah, between everybody, caught a few fish, nothing huge. Big full moon had everything kind of slow out here, I think. It's definitely a lot warmer tonight. Some fun hanging out around the fire, cook some dinner. So far, a good trip. So, wake up in the morning, we'll pack everything up and head out of here. So, we'll see you then.
Well, good morning. So, we're going to get everything packed up, fix a little breakfast, and we're going to be out of here.
Up here again someday. All right, thanks for watching.